Hi guys, I've been lusting over a pair of acid wash jeans for absolutely ages and I never really got round to buying them. But then I found these jeans in my wardrobe that I accidentally ripped, so I just made the rips even bigger and decided to make my own pair of acid wash jeans. What you will need is some tissue paper and tape, water, a spray bottle, and some bleach. There are different techniques of acid washing denim, and this is one technique. If you don't like a splattery effect, you can always put the tissue paper around the nozzle of the spray bottle and then just tape it together, and the drips will collect in the tissue paper instead of running down on your denim. So if you want a more subtle acid wash, if you've got darker jeans or something like that, you can always add water to your bleach. Here I diluted it far too much, so it didn't really work, but I mean, a little bit of water will make the bleach less harsh. It's all about experimenting really. Soon enough you'll find how you want it and the technique you want to use. Subtle acid wash, but I decided to go a bit further. I found that just pumping it really slowly and like just drizzling it over made it work best. Because my jeans are so light in the first place, I decided to spray straight out of the bleach bottle, which gave it a really nice effect in my opinion. A third technique, if you want more of a mineral wash kind of effect, you can use a pumice stone and just spray your bleach directly onto the stone and then just rub your jeans, just like rubbing something with sandpaper really. Chuck your jeans in the washing machine. And here's the result. Mine is kind of subtle because my jeans were so light in the first place. But here you can see the difference. I really, really, really like the effect. It just goes to show that you don't have to buy new things all the time. Doing a DIY like this is such a fun project, and the outcome is a pair of jeans for next to nothing. At the same time, I got rid of some clutter from my closet. The jeans will now be used instead of going to waste. Two ways to style the jeans would be to use a plain white t-shirt just to focus on your creation, or to pair them with a jumper with a cool graphic print. Matching them with a pair of feminine shoes is a nice contrast to the ragged vibe of the jeans. I hope you all enjoyed this DIY, and thank you very much for watching. See you next time! Bye!